Well, hello, people. This is a little... not weird, but it's something I don't do much. The last month or so, maybe 2 months, I've done a lot of videos where I have... criticizing, critiquing content creators on YouTube that do Linux content. So I kind of want to just not be an asshole all the time. Okay, I kind of want to just... show you guys who you should follow. And in my opinion, if you don't want the drama, you don't want, you know, the fluffy things, you don't want the entertainment factor. And when I mean the entertainment factor, that you want to watch someone which main focus is not just to get clicks, views, and make you emotional or entertain you, but actually teach you stuff, okay? If your main goal for watching Linux content is to get knowledge and be educated. There's only one person on YouTube that do Linux or tech content within the operating space in a really factual, educational manner. So let's look at it. It's this guy here, DJ Ware. I pimped him out before on my channel. I do like his content. And why do I like it? Well, let's look at his content, what it is. If you really want to learn operating systems or computing in general, and you don't, you know, want to be bombarded with, oh, you have to follow these ethical protocols, or you have to sign up for this political agenda, or, oh my god, if you're not thinking and doing things the exact same way I am doing it, you are doing it wrong, and therefore you are a peasant and should be thrown out of the gates and into the mud with all the pigs. If you just want to be educated with as little biased as possible. We all are biased, we all have our preferences, we all have our belief systems, and you can't escape them. Nope. If someone tells you that, oh, I did this totally unbiased, you are wrong. You cannot do anything without any bias. You can try to eliminate it. But if you are the only one doing a study, a subject, there will be a bias. It's just how big is that bias, you know? Is it this big? Is it this big, you know? Are you impressing the girls? You get what I'm saying here? And I will say, when you're watching DJ Ware, you are about here with biases. Like, he says some things that is opinionated. He says some things that is, you know, this is what he thinks, this is what he believes. Or this is his philosophies, but he backs it up with data. He has actual data in his videos that if he's saying something, he backs it up with data. Like this one here, is Ubuntu more secure than Debian? He says that in his experience, they are the same. But then he's spending 46 minutes showing you that they are kind of the same. Showing you the stock standard, out-of-the-box experience, the tweaked experience, and so on and so on. So while he's providing you with an opinion, he's also backing it up with data, which 99% of fucking Linux YouTubers are not doing, and it drives me up the wall, because they are telling you what to think, they are telling you what to do, they are telling you what the right things are in the world in Linux, and they are not backing it up with anything other than what's spewing out of their fucking mouth. So it's a human crisis that this guy don't have any more subscribers, because if you are a serious Linux YouTuber and you take Linux seriously and you want to know Linux, you want to be educated within Linux, this is the place you go. This is the place you go. Is he perfect? Nobody is. None of us is perfect. If you want to know things about Linux that most other Linux YouTubers are not talking about, this is the place you go, in here. I've said this previously, I think it was in a live stream or something like that, that DJ Ware, he's kind of like the college or university professor that you go into a lecture with, and all the rest of us, we are the court jesters that just try to make you laugh, make you entertain you, make you have a good day. That's our purpose. We do throw in some knowledge once in a while, but for the most part, we are here to entertain you. He's here to teach you, and he has a vast, diverse experience working with these things in a professional level, which we can't be said for almost any of the fucking big Linux YouTubers. This dude here has probably more IT experience working with IT, with Unix and Linux, than most of us have actually either lived or have used a Unix system. So I really want you guys to go and subscribe and watch these videos. Go subscribe to me. He should have hundreds of fucking thousands of subscribers. So please go follow this fucking dude. See you all later. Bye bye.